It's Danger here from the Starlight Lounge, quarantine day 17. I just want to chat a little bit about the 6 foot away rule. It seems very difficult for people to do, even when they're trying very hard. And I think maybe everybody needs training, like a training video. I mean, it seems obvious to me, stay 6 feet away. I mean, my mom, she marked my leash, so it has a 6 foot marker. So when I run, she just stops it at 6 feet and then she knows. Anyway, I was sleeping on her yoga mat yesterday and there was a doorbell ring. Now, it startled me out of my deep sleep because nobody's rang our doorbell or visited our house for 18 days. But I jumped up and scrambled, couldn't get my footing, but that's a whole nother story. My mom and I collided. I hit my knee, her knee, with my head. So anyway, we look over and there's the mailman holding up the package. Places it on the ground. He looks like he's placing it on the ground. So she waves at him, he waves at her, and we think it's over. My mom waits a little bit. She walks out into the garage, opens the side garage door to go get the package, and the mailman is standing right there with the package and he hands it to her. Oh my God, I thought she was going to freak out. She came back inside yelling about how the mailman is the germiest thing out there, and she started calling all her friends. And I should just let you know that her and the mailman have a long history. I overheard them one time after Black Friday. He told her that her Black Friday shopping habits were going to kill him. And why couldn't she order stuff on Wish? Because it's small packages and more manageable. Anyway, he also calls her 5984 when they go out in public. Hey, 5984, any more packages? And then at Christmas time, he shoved all the packages in front of her door so she couldn't even open it. They have a long history. I started thinking about it, and, you know, we just finished the Tiger series, so my mind is a little muddled with murder and mayhem and conspiracy theories, but what if the mailman is trying to get rid of my mom by giving her COVID? I mean, he hates her shopping. What better way than to get a foot away and hand her a package? I mean, I don't know if that's true, and I hope it's not, but it's a scary world out there, people. Be safe. Stay 6 feet away.